and TikToks are sending me.
Oh.
Okay, we're watching. Okay. Misty.
I just want to make sure we could. Chat can hear you real quick. Don't want me to show two.
First of all, this one. I'm so sorry. Oh god. That's why.
Yeah, that's.
Yeah, I didn't have a thing on. There we go. It's Gangster's Paradise, but with a toothbrush AI cover. I hate it. I hate it so much.
Hiya. If you're new to the channel and haven't subscribed yet, what are you doing? Please make sure to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you will know whenever I upload a video. It would mean the world to me. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Bye-bye!
Groot.
Alright, so back to the memes we're gonna watch as well. So I actually want to play this with you, Missy. This would be a really fun thing to play.
Dude, there's a lot of good Roblox games out there. Just squeezed by.
That's you. I see you.
What game is this?
This is a Roblox game where you basically you hide as an AI AI NPC and predict it.
So it's kind of like prop hunt. Pretty much.
You did not send this to me, Stara. Maybe.
So it's kind of like prop hunt, pretty much.
Yeah, but.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Hi, Nicole. Hi, Nicole. Hey, hope you're doing well.
Where are you going?
Oh, Jesus. Time with you. Aw, thank you. I appreciate that. Alright, ready?
This is my tomato, mozzarella, and basil stuffed flatbread, and you only need two ingredients to make them. Start off by adding flour and Greek yogurt.
Fucking liar.
This is my tomato mozzarella.
Hey, it's called tomato, mozzarella, and basil stuffed flatbread. That's four things. Yeah, it needs two ingredients. Flatbread,
and you only need two ingredients to make.
Start
by adding flour and.
I didn't realize that flour and Greek yogurt was tomato, mozzarella, and basil as like.
The Greek yogurt.
Fucking liar.
There's one more pizza left. I'ma get it. Nice.
Can I please have the last slice of pizza?
There's one more pizza left. I'ma get it. Nice.
Oh my god.
Can I please have the last slice of pizza?
Jesus.
Wait. What the fuck, dude?
Wait.
For generations, philosophers have asked, if a tree falls in the forest and no one is around to hear it, does it make a sound? The answer, by the way, obviously is of course it does. I mean, duh, right? Philosophers, get a job, thinky boy.
Thinky boy.
Cats are independent creatures.
I named my cat Shadow just for this reason. Because she just follows me for no reason. Oh my god. Fucking. God damn it.
I love this meme.
Can I just say I really like the trans flag? Because it just combines both two of my favorite colors.
Pink and blue?
Yeah. What? Bum 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 bum.
Oh, did you get it, Misty?
I'm too dumb to get this stuff. All times. No bigotry, hatred, or prejudice allowed at the station at any time.
Reminder, respect trans people or your pronouns will be /were.
Oh my god! I love that.
Train station W right there, holy shit.
I love that. Oh! Cocoa bread! I love cocoa bread!
Yeah, and are you... Misty.
I know.
Go to video. Showed me them.
When throwing grenades, always let your squad know if it's a good or a bad throw.
Grenade. As you see here, I call the grenade, so no one has to. I'm throwing grenades.
Hey,
bear.
Where you going? What the
fuck? He just fucking dropkick a fence.
He tried to jump the fence, but dead.
Sometimes all we.
Is that you? Is this a prank? Because I swear to
say. It is no prank, bitch.
Hey! Why do you sound like that?
Because you, my precious little bitch boy.
Stop it,
are
sir.
Tripping boy.
His birthday!
His face.
Oh my goodness!
Is this the gremlin cat that like tries to bite? Oh, yep, there he is. I'm pretty sure it's the same cat.
This poor cat got a little hat.
Now we know why he bites her. This is the reason why.
I remember that one.
If you don't watch
that one's
a series
kinda,
entirely,
yeah.
You are not a true fan. If you do watch a series entirely, you are not a true fan. You are only a true fan if you are powered by electricity, have multiple flat blades, and spin around really fast.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
You have to try
I guess
Dr.
I'm never
Pepper.
A true fan yet.
No. Stop don't try Dr.
Wait,
Pepper.
I want to see.
Numbers
I want to see
not-
that.
You have to try Dr. Pepper brownies. Everybody's baking cakes with fizzy pop.
It is 3 o'clock in the morning. Come here, and I'm gonna try.
Oh, guy.
I'm gonna try Dr. Pepper brownies, and see if they're any good. I will let you know. First, get a box of brownie mix.
He just goes to the regular recipe, but instead of using water, he uses Dr. Pepper.
Okay.
How's it taste?
It looks good.
Try see how it is.
I actually don't like Dr. Pepper, so Dr. Pepper brownies is, oh, it tastes good, or I guess it is good.
I don't think you guys understand. These brownies with milk this late at night, this is the best thing I've ever tasted in my life. Please try it. It's so good.
Dr. Pepper brownies. Maybe I don't know how to cook, but maybe
stop
I'll try it.
Slap this innocent baby for one.
You didn't get to finish. It's just dumb to see these funny memes.
No, I thought you said to bring the.
Oh my god.
Did you at least bring the?
Oh my god.
No, but I brought the.
Oh my
god. Well, at least it's not the. That's true. Yo, dude.
I fucking love that. What is that?
And Sarah said that they sent me one, so I'm gonna look at that.
Real though. Where your spellbook at, bro? Where your grimoire out?
I swear to God, wizards never learn. Buddy, spellbook is.
Oh!
No,
real though.
And then someone else sent me one. Let me read that. Let me read it. Let me watch it real quick.
Yeah, let's read
hopefully
it.
Hopefully it's okay. Yeah. Let's read this TikTok.
Yeah, let's read this TikTok real quick.
Yo, I like your dog.
That's a nice dog.
I love your dog.
I like that dog. Oh, it's so cute. Oh.
No.
That dog really wants to bite.
Ba-da.
That's a good dog.